been up all night, so you don't wanna wait on me. I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me. No, you don't wanna.
Alright, for my eyeshadow, I'm gonna start off by using this beautiful baby right here. This is the Take Me to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics. And I'm gonna go in with this bright yellow shade using a Morphe R40 brush and just apply that all in my crease and all over my eye. I'm gonna take this more mustard yellow color with the same brush and apply that just directly on top of the other. My Morphe 35B palette. I'm gonna take this like burnt, this mustard yellow. I'm gonna apply it everywhere and work it into my outer V. Back in with my Tarte Shape Tape, and I'm gonna just carve out about halfway on my lid with the concealer. The concealer with this. Back in with a 35B palette using that yellow shade and a Morphe M441 brush and just blending out that concealer with the eyeshadow. Wet n Wild Mega Liner. This stuff is super bomb. I just wish I had a different applicator low-key. And I'm just gonna do my winged liner, which is hella hard to do on camera. Well, it's just hard to do in general, so. Off-brand silver glitter liner and put glitter just like around where the concealer is. You'll see. So that's all for this eye, and I'm gonna go do the other eye off camera, then start on my face. My Milani foundation in the shade 1 because I missed it, I guess. So I want to make sure I set it all this way, you know, nothing creases or anything, and it just, you know, looks good. And I'm going to be using my Airspun translucent powder. to just set everywhere I concealed and to set the rest of my face as well. After I set my whole face with powder and look crazy, I'm gonna take a Real Techniques buffing brush and just brush away all the powder off of my face. I also take the light shade and just apply this like under my eyes and where I highlighted. Now I'm gonna take this Wet n Wild Mega Glow contouring palette in the shade Dolce de Leche, and honestly this is so freaking bomb. And for like, how much is this? Like $3 to $5. It is so freaking bomb and I love this. And I'm gonna use this to just contour up my face. That I dropped it like face forward. Everything I drop, I don't know why. But for blush, I'm gonna be using Illuminoso by Milan. So I applied bottom mascara and brown brush. And Ardell Demi Wispies off camera. So now I'm gonna highlight my brow bone using the e.l.f. Moonlight Pearls highlighter. This is a really pretty highlighter, honestly. I feel like it's just a little too light to use like on my face, but I love using it to highlight my brow bone for an inner corner highlight. And yeah, it looks super pretty. I hella forgot I wasn't supposed to do my bottom mascara next, but whatever. I'm gonna take this same glitter liner I used on my lid and put it under my like waterline, just like in the beginning. So just right under my eye, just so you see the glitter like. So using a Morphe G19 brush, I went into the Morphe palette and just got that yellow shade. Just going to apply it right here to add some more color to my eyes. My Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. I'm going to spray my face as a base for my highlighter. Right now I'm going to take ABH So Hollywood and a Morphe M501 brush and just highlight my face. Literally, I spent months looking for this highlighter and I found it on Macy's.com. Like the one place I never thought to look, the one place I probably was never gonna look, I found it and I was so freaking happy. Like, can we just appreciate the glow? Like, this highlighter is freaking gorgeous. Freaking gorgeous. I'm gonna just spray the rest of my face to set my makeup. And spray it so it sets in. Super important in this heat. This way my face does not melt off. For my lips, I'm gonna take the shade Hypnotic by CoverGirl and just apply that along my lips. And I'm gonna be taking one of my favorite liquid lipsticks, which is by Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade Stripped. I'm going over that lip color. We are all done. So this is the finished look for this summer yellow makeup tutorial, whatever you really wanna call it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.